Herbal treatment for faster hair growth. Hair growth patterns in humans depend upon the interaction of natural cycles of hair growth and hair loss. The hair growth cycles follow a structured process that has three phases. These three phases are anagen, the growth phase, catagen, the transitional phase, and telogen, the resting phase. The hair is actively growing only in the anagen phase, where it increases in length by about 1 cm in every 28 days. Hair loss occurs when the hair is in the resting phase. Most hairs in the resting phase lie in the skin separated from the dermal papilla at its base. Since the hair is not held tightly at its root, it is prone to shedding at any point. The entire hair growth cycle is under the influence of hormones and their metabolic products. Dihydrotestosterone is the most important metabolite that plays the major role in retarding the hair growth and affecting hair loss. Accumulation of DHT, dihydrotestosterone, within the hair follicle is considered to be the main cause of hair loss. The DHT mediates the hair loss through its direct action on the androgenic receptors in human scalp tissue. It interrupts the normal physiologic environment and function of the hair follicles. Faster hair growth in both men and women is possible if action of DHT is blocked. The organic extracts of some of the herbal formulations act at the level of the androgenic receptors of the scalp. These extracts contain substances which directly compete with DHT with its action. They act as a natural androgenic blocker by inhibiting the active binding of DHT to the hair follicle receptors. When this binding is inhibited, the amount of follicle damage is automatically reverted and follicles respond by affecting quick hair growth. There are many natural herbs which have known to act as DHT antagonists. The use of herbs and herbal products has become broadly accepted in the contemporary culture for their unique potential to induce rapid hair growth. Women have increased hair loss after the menopause. That is also because of increased production of DHT. Herbal supplements and herbal formulas used in hair growth products induce a quick hair growth in women. The herbal hair growth supplements have found widespread acceptance as remedies for inducing faster hair growth. There are many good reasons to consider herbal hair growth supplements as the best form of treatment for hair-related problems. The best reason may be the fact that herbs and herbal products have shown to provide quick hair growth benefits while maintaining a remarkable safety profile. Equal parts of wild yam root, licorice, motherwort, black cohosh, chamomile, valerian root and skullcap can be taken as safe herbal supplements for hair loss due to loss of estrogen production. Estrogen is known to offer protection over the deleterious effects of DHT. All these herbs are known to simulate estrogen in women to result in rapid hair growth. Dong Kay with other herbs, if taken as herbal tea, can serve as a special medication for faster hair growth in females. The medication is quite effective for maintaining the hair growth potential by regulating female hormone and hair growth cycles in pre-menstrual women.